My name is Jan Dahrendorff, and I'm pursuing a PhD in genomics. So I'm originally from a small town called Beckum in the west of Germany. And I came to the United States in 2013 and got my undergrad degree in psychology. I found a job here at the University of South Florida in Dr. Laura's Blair Laboratory of Biology of Neurodegenerative Diseases and started to work there as a laboratory technician. And then I reached out to Dr. Udin in the College of Public Health, who just started to work here, and set up a meeting with her and was very interested in her research, and that got me into applying for the College of Public Health here for the master's degree in genomics. In the beginning, you have to take a lot of general introductory of public health classes that every other student has to take as well. But then you have a lot of freedom what kind of classes you pick, and you can really line them up really well with your own research interests. So there's a lot of freedom. And I work with Dr. Monica Udin, and she does research on psychiatric genomics, predominantly on PTSD and depression. I think with genomics, you have a lot of options to do, either research or work for organizations like the CDC. I think that's also a good appeal to pursue a genomics career. I would say being able to finish my master's thesis during the pandemic was a little bit challenging, but I had a lot of people supporting me and helping me, and everyone was so helpful, and it was a good experience. I'm very excited to be here, and I'm very fortunate to be able to start my PhD under the guidance of really experienced and accomplished scientists.